Good morning, everybody. Today is the day I go to see Abby. I'm very excited. I'm very tired. I got 4 hours of sleep last night. My dad's coming in an hour and a half at 7 a.m. But yeah, this is the start of my journey to see Abby vlog. And I'm very excited, and I hope you are too. It's gonna be a good time, so I'll see you soon. Bye. Okay, everybody, so we're almost ready to go. Yeah, my dad's gonna be here in 2 minutes.
Okay, so OOTD, I'm repping NJP, strength and conditioning always, leggings, my Adidas, flannel. I have a scrunchie just in case. And yeah, that's about it. I'm excited, I'm pumped, I'm ready to go. So excited. My adventure to see Abby commences. So yeah, talk to you guys later.
Where the sun shines and the air is cold, another tired town, where the mofos hang around. Look me in the eye and try to pass me down what they know.
Gonna see Abby so soon. I'm so happy, so excited. And yeah, that's it for my vlog.
Keep on moving forward.
Let you know. This is me. I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be now. Gonna let
clickbait caption, brown girl tries to put out straight hair. I was gonna say white hair. Are you white?
Me?
Yes.
But yeah!
Why do you not seem white?
What do you think I am?
Not all the way white, but mostly white. So, I don't know what you want, but you're not all the way there.
Pretty much all the way there.
I vlogged too. You were vlogged.
Oh my god, it's
the reason this vlogging started was because we all got on this little vlogging grind.
Right.
And I stuck with it. Some
money. There's a place I know.
Where Abby, tell us where we are.
Where are we? We're in Little Italy. We're in Fort Lauderdale.
We're in Fort Lauderdale. It's really cool here. Flew to San Diego yesterday and now I'm in Fort Lauderdale.
We're in Little Italy right now. We're not on India Street. But we were on India Street.
Yeah, we're on India Street. And
I think that California. Things I don't know. Everything.
Will you come to California with me? Oh, the sun grows warm in the blue California dawn.
Last one I knew but I was really flustered and not expecting it, so I totally forgot. We're in Old Town.
And the moon glows pale as a great white whale as we sail to Chattanooga on the Robert E. Lee. Will you come to California with me?
I got Mazipan with her 35 cents.
I got Pearl with my own 260.
So fun, so fresh.
Soft a wounded knee. Will you come to California with me? All the presidents are smiling in a line in the hills behind the Hollywood sign.
Abby, where are we?
We're at Target.
Where am I home?
We're
at Target together.
We're at Target together again. Thank God.
We're at Target. It's so exciting.
I'm so excited.
Look, I don't
stay
here.
Can't.
It's over there.
No, it's there.
It's Target, and we haven't been together in so long.
We just sent this to Lena.
Will you do
right
me
now.
This
Lena's gonna be sad. Okay, we're sending this to Lena right now. I love you, Lena.
Love you.
California.
Awesome. I'm abandoning her for a couple hours.
There are turtles.
There are.
I'm gonna pretending to be an SDSU student when she goes to class.
She is. Look at her.
Don't I look like a student?
She was wearing an SDSU sweatshirt.
Yeah, maybe I'll put one on after I go to the bookstore. And I'll just pretend to be an SDSU student forever.
I only have one in my headphones. Oh, it's it. Never mind.
Okay, bye, vlog.
I'm going to class. I'm getting you some pills. We need our iron and we need our B12.
She's getting my B12 and my iron.
We both are horrible. God. Don't stop vlogging for me. I don't know how
all the dreams you kill, do you dream them still?
Take my kid off that clock.
Are they there in California? Wait and see, and come to California with me.
Well, we have 1 hour left. With 1 hour left of me, how do you feel? I love you. I'll come to all your classes with you, and I'll just learn here.
We have to wake up so you can't leave. I don't make the rules.
Hi.
It's really comfortable.
Look how pretty your view is. Like,
oh, what are you looking at me?
Look how pretty the view is. It's so pretty. I don't want to leave.
Don't leave.
Who? Okay. Comment down below.
Comment down below if you guys should stick.
Comment down below. This is sad. This really is the sad definition of sad.
This.
Like, it's, there's nothing sadder than this.
She's calling me now. Hello?
Who is this?
Okay, good. I got a little offended. I love you too. Alright, bye. It was Lana. She won't tell me that she loves me because you hung up on her saying that she loves me.
Sad.
So SDSU is
my last time in the SDSU elevator ever.
The last time I have to check you out ever.
See you, you said.